Moment of inertia, trick for all formula. It is useful to CSIR NET physical science and TSNET physical science and IIT physics. First one, moment of inertia for circular and linear. Moment of inertia for circular shapes mr square and moment of inertia for linear shapes ml square. The conditions for circular shapes, first one is the circular is two dimension, then d minus 1 the value is mr square. For three dimension circle 2 mr square, and circular area in xy plane, that means a single plane, then the value mr square by 1. Circular area in xy, yz, xz planes, that means the three planes it covered mr square by 3. The circular area is not filled the mr square by 1. The circular area filled mr square by 2. The total value is mr square. In this situation, the total value is 2 mr square by 2 plus 3. Similarly, the three points are used for circular shapes. First one, ring. Ring is two dimensional circle, that means 1 mr square. Circular area in xy plane, that means mr square way by 1. Circular area not filled, then mr square by 1. Second one, hollow cylinder. The number of rings is equal to hollow cylinder, then the value of ring equal to the hollow cylinder equal to mr square. Next one, disc. Disc is a two dimensional circle, that means d minus 1 into mr square. The circular area in xy plane, that means mr square by 1. The circular area filled, that means mr square by 2. The total value equal to mr square by 2. Next one, solid cylinder. The number of discs is equal to solid cylinder, that means the disc equal to the number of discs, that means cylinder, solid cylinder equal to mr square by 2. Next one, shell is a three dimensional circle, that means d minus 1 into mr square, that means 2 mr square. The circular area in xy comma yz, zx comma yz planes, that means mr square by 3. The circular area not filled, that means mr square by 1. Then first case 2 mr square, second case mr square by 3, third case mr square by 1. The value equal to 2 mr square by 3. Next one, sphere. Sphere is a three dimensional circle, d minus 1 into mr square, 2 mr square. The circular areas in xy comma zy comma xz planes, that means the three planes, mr square by 3. The circular area filled, mr square by 2. So 2 mr square by 3 plus 2, that equal to 5. 2 mr square by 5 is the inertia, moment of inertia of sphere. Next one, the moment of inertia per rod. Moment of inertia per linear shapes, the value is ml square. Then rod, for this case rod is centered point. According to the center point, the rod means it is started with the R, it cut into the two parts, then it value becomes a 1 and 2. So the value equal to ml square by 12. Similarly, the second case is the ending position, the value equal to 1 plus 2, that means the R is cut into two values, the both values plus added, because the ending the main position, the 1 plus 2. So ml square by 3, the value of moment of inertia.